Hello everyone, today I'm going to create a 3D model of a cliff using Blender. Actually, I want to continue the 3D model idea from my previous video titled Create Aesthetic Cute House in Blender and then make a small wood mill near the cliff. Also, if you are one of my longtime subscribers, you may have watched this video. Or if you follow me on Instagram, you may have seen this post. Yes, I was quite inspired by that environment. As usual, for this 3D model, I'm using a simple tone shader for shading and grease pencil to create outlines on the 3D model. Alright, I think that's enough for the intro this time because I'm currently preparing something new for upcoming content on my YouTube and Patreon. Oh, by the way, off topic, I also want to thank those of you who have followed my TikTok. Even though it's not active at the moment, somehow my followers are still increasing. Thank you. Okay, I hope this video can be a bit entertaining and also useful for all of you. Enjoy. Thank you.